Hey gamers, Kosti here. I've come to you today to discuss a very important matter that I hold near and dear to my heart. In my most recent guide video for Slay the Spire speedrunning, which I put blood, sweat, and tears into, which you should all also watch by the way, there were clips for the P-Box glitch in that part of the guide, both the screen layer skip and the controller method. These clips were taken from the glitch spreadsheet, and those clips were made by my personal god, Speedfrog. Unfortunately, I did not ask him permission to use the clips in the vid. I am infinitely sorrowful for that. I made a serious and continuous lapse in my judgment, spurred on by the endless battles of my depression, and it's a very dark place in my life right now. For example, when I went to drink my yogurt the morning of when I planned to edit the video, I accidentally spilt it all over myself. This also happened to be on my wedding day, so I had to go and rent a new suit from the market. After I came home from the divorce that soon preceded the wedding, I went and made the guide video, and I was full of rage and purely angry. So as a result of that, I forgot to credit Speedfrog. So yeah, sorry.